Hey everybody, welcome back. Today I'm going to do a quick tool review video. Normally I wouldn't do a review on a tool this small, but I'm quite impressed with it. So this tool is made by Vevor. It's an endoscope slash bore scope. It has a built-in monitor. The quality is actually really good. I'm impressed with it. It has a built-in light and the tip is steerable by 180 degrees. Pretty interesting. Now for full disclosure slash transparency, Vevor sent this to me as a sample, free sample, and I've used these before. In fact, I had an older one that had to use your cell phone through Wi-Fi. It was really kind of a pain. The quality wasn't that good, and it got me out of a lot of jams a number of times. I've already had the opportunity to use this, and I'm pretty impressed, and I'm going to tell you my pros and my cons with it. So let's get it opened up and take a look at it. Again, like I said, I've already opened this up and used it. So the screen has a protector on it, and it's in a bag, and it does come with a charger. It just charges through a USB-C, which is great. Here's your screen. On the top, there's a bunch of buttons from settings to be able to manipulate through the menus, power button, and to be able to review your photos and videos, which we'll get into that. Now here's your handle. This will hold the monitor. On the handle, it's got a couple of buttons here. It's got a photo button, and I believe if you hold it down, it will actually take video. And then this button here will change the brightness on the end of the camera for the lights. So very easy to hold. The cord's maybe about 3.5 feet, maybe 3.5 feet. And one of the cool features of this thing is that the head of it through this thumb wheel can rotate. Like I said, it'll bend back up 180 degrees. Now this will come in handy, especially if you're doing the kind of work that I do, to look down inside of your cylinder, take a look at your piston, your cylinder bore, and fantastically look right back up at your valves to make sure there's no damage to your valves and the condition of those. Really amazing. Let's get it powered on. Just that quick, we're ready to go. So like I said, you push this button up here and it will change the brightness to turn it all the way off. This one here takes a photo. And again, if you hold it down, it records video. Pretty awesome. Now let's go ahead and do a couple of practical tests with this. I've got a TTR-125 project that I'm working on. The engine is back together, but just for an example, let's go ahead and stick this down in the cylinder and see if we can take a look at what our valves look like. Certainly see the markings on the top of the piston. You can see the cross hatching on the cylinder.
rotate this 180 degrees up. Get up inside there, take a good look at our cylinder head and our valves. There's really no other way to do that except for taking the whole thing apart. Another example here, let's go ahead and look in the intake. Still got a little bit of rust up inside of there, but that'll work its way out. And we can go ahead and snap a photo of that. Up on the top here, if we press this button here, it'll go to all of our photos. And we use our plus and minus buttons to go through, hit the OK button, and there's our photograph. Another great use for this would be if you were an electrician or a plumber and you really needed to see up inside of your wall to see what was up there. I've had some issues with running some wires for my television in my house, and you know, there was blocker boards in there, and it would have saved me a lot of time had I known that they were there prior. So this would have definitely come in handy at that time. So another practical use here is obviously in the automotive department. Now, a while back, the wife's Lexus here had an issue with knock sensors. And of course, with this particular model, you have to pull the entire intake manifold off. Of course, we put all new gaskets and cleaned everything up. But now I feel like I'm smelling a little bit of coolant, and with my naked eye, I can't see anything leaking, but of course I can't see down underneath the intake manifold. This is an absolutely perfect job for the old endoscope. There's the new knock sensors underneath there. Looks good. I'm looking at the bottom of the valley and I don't see any coolant pooling. Everything looks like it's in really good condition. It may just be my imagination. Well, hopefully I was able to show you how handy this tool is. And of course it doesn't stop there. The uses on this thing are endless. I like it so much that I went ahead and made this standalone video for this particular unit. If you've got any questions that maybe I missed on this walk around, go ahead and leave them down in the comments. All right, for the pros and the cons of this unit, and of course, this is just my opinion, the pros speak for themselves. The quality's super good. It's all in one, super easy to use. The 180 articulating head, primo. That is a game changer for me. And it's very economically priced. As for the cons, I'm just picking nits here, but I feel like the cord could be just a little bit longer. And the second con is the flimsiness of the cable. It would be nice if this was a little more solid so you could kind of bend it and get it up where you needed it to be. But again, this is a super simple workaround. You don't always need it to be like that. And the flexibility is nice to have. If I did need to stiffen it up, I would just take an old style metal coat hanger and just tape it to it. And this way you can kind of bend it in the shape that you want it and it will stay there. So not really a complaint, just a notice. So in conclusion, Vevor did send this tool to me for free to evaluate. And I did use it on my TTR 125 project to find out what was wrong with that. And I find a tool like this to be invaluable. Now, had they not sent this to me, I probably would have purchased it anyway. This tool makes a fantastic Christmas or birthday gift for your handyman or handy lady in your life. I'll go ahead and leave a link in the description and a discount code if you want to pick yourself one up. That's one of those things, once you use it, you just can't go back to not having it. I will use this thing for many years to come. If you have any questions whatsoever on something maybe I didn't touch, although it's pretty straightforward, go ahead and leave it in the comments and I will answer you. As always, I appreciate you watching. I appreciate your subscriptions. Appreciate your likes, thumbs up, and comments. Also, share this video if somebody might be interested in getting one of these. That would be fantastic. Thanks for watching. See you on the next one.